fight is back. UAE, Diego Unisi is there too. So too is Rui Costa, the Portuguese rider. So Rui Costa has got his way back up towards the front. So Richie Ports there, Lotto Jumbo, keep your arms back. The sprinter started, Jay McCarthy got a squeeze. As you can see, a very shortly day. Jay McCarthy just got a squeeze. And now, Peter Sagar.
First track back powered by Kennendale. He's trying to stay away. The gap is closed at 24 seconds. He's coming back down King William Road once more. They saw 12 laps to go that time, and he's not quicker. Here's Duchesne, Antoine Duchesne, the rider from Quebec. FTJ, he's jumped out of the peloton. He's trying to bridge across, but I think he's got the shot ahead of him. And the peloton will jump into life, I think. Reasonably soon, you think so. They're not surely they're not going to let the shout go out much more than the 1:40 mark. What we'll look for now, though, is the next time through the intermediate sprint. At the very least, it takes 2 seconds. He's going to push himself that far up the rankings, Ben O'Connor. He certainly is going to push himself up the rankings. A remarkable effort out there at the moment. These riders now, the peloton being led around the top corner at the GTO by Thomas against it. The red number on him was most aggressive yesterday. His leg though was very tight up yesterday, but he's clean as heaven, he's doing again.
He's an amazing rider, Thomas against. I've been very fortunate to cover his results at a number of races around the world. I've been at them and
when you fly back down King William Road, and really from that point onwards, there's not too many more opportunities that you can move up.
There's not. Once the pace goes up to 60 kilometres an hour, you can't just move up. He's going to be what a great job he's done for his race leader. But ladies and gentlemen, as they turn around for the last time at the Sandcock Tour Village and the Hilton Hotel, they're on their way back down. Hold on to your hats, because there's a good chance they'll be blown off when they come past you this time through. They are going to be moving. The riders at the front, they're saying we're out of here, we're not involved, there's been a fall. There's three riders that have come down on that U-turn. Lotto Jumbo is one of the riders. It looks like Team Sky, the race doctor, is there, but there was a fall of three riders on the U-turn.